barbarian. That's not an active class, is it?
Is it go time? And they lived happily ever after.
You can reach me. Well, that's gonna suck. Wait a minute, what? Holy crap! Mari's right there, and Mauvier is down there.
My resolve is unchanged.
My turn. This is what I trained for.
Any customers? Here we go!
Not done.
All in a day's work.
He's got one. He's got one. Oh, she got another hurricane axe.
Power blooms in me.
Huh? We came here to hunt a couple thieves. What are you punks doing here? Mean.
Nice. Okay. How the heck did she reach that far?
Come again.
I You can't reach? You can, but is there gonna be an advantage to it? Anna's in range. Oh, he's a royal knight. He has staffs too. Silence, spirit dust, steel, great lance. Interesting. Great night. Anna?
No mercy for mutineers.
The water comes back up right now.
I'm here.
Nailed it.
I should have guessed Hortensia's retainers would seek your forces out.
Come and get it!
You'll see what I'm made of. Emblem Engage! I cannot allow this.
Huh? I withdraw for...
He's short travel.
The Illusion soldiers have fled. Marni and Mauvier are too. Now we can head to Firene.
Yes, right away. If those ships made landfall, then my people are in danger.
I want to do this next chapter too, but it's kind of late.
Yeah. Yeah.
My goodness.
What, Ivy?
Spirit of the cards.
The heck are you? It's like you have a Yu-Gi-Oh or something. Where's Ivy?
That cool breeze. Lovely, isn't it? Almost a shame we'll arrive in Firene soon.
I'm surprised you came with us, Sepia. You're so loyal to Papa. I figured there was no way you'd approve of this.
Oh? Well, your father is my master. But lately his orders have been somewhat concerning.
I know exactly what you mean. He thinks nothing of killing people. I have the same blood in my veins, of course.
Oh, Lady Vale, no! I heard about those awful things the Divine Dragon said. That you killed Lumera? Stole the rings? If I were you, I wouldn't believe a word of it. After hearing who your father was, the Divine Dragon probably said that to hurt your feelings.
I've decided I won't harm anyone, ever. Even if it costs me my life. So, I'm not going back to Papa. I don't want to destroy this world.
How kind-hearted of you.
If you two really want to help, then after I've cleared up this misunderstanding, will you help me find my sibling?
What a silly thing to say. You are Lord Sombron's only child. You have no brothers or sisters.
That's not true. We've met. Look at this.
How beautiful. It looks like a dragonstone.
It is a dragonstone. 1,000 years ago, I was crying, and one of my siblings gave it to me. I remember it well. Even though I can't stay with you, I'll always be your friend. If you're sad or lonely, remember, if this stone is intact, that means I'm still alive. As you can see, in all this time, it hasn't even cracked.
But that means... What does that mean?
It means my sister is still alive. And I'm going to find her. Perhaps with her help, I can convince Papa to end this horrible war. Sophia, is something wrong?
No, I'm just so...
I think Sophia is legitimately surprised that...
After we finished our business in Firene, Gris and I will help find your sibling.
Thank you. I've been looking on my own this whole time. You two will be a big help.
Look, Lady Vale. Firene on the horizon. Why don't you take in the view? Maybe reflect on what you'll say to patch things up?
Good idea.
Oh, man.
Another one of Lord Sombron's children survived?
First I'm hearing of it.
I don't understand. They all perished in the war 1,000 years ago. All of them except Lady Vale, who was too young to fight. I watched it happen, Gris. Watched as each and every one of them met their end. Unless... No.
What? Remember something?
It's only a hunch. But if I'm right, we may have a problem on our hands.
Good thing we heard this before she fell asleep.
Yes. After all, once we've gotten to Firene and uncovered the truth, she will never awaken again.
Yeah, they're trying to permit get rid of our good side.